Hey guys, and welcome back to this brand new video. Today I'm gonna go through the top 3 microphones to buy in 2018. These are definitely like the best options, also in price question, but also in the quality, just to begin your videos, or if you're already started and you just want to upgrade or just generally have a good microphone. Without further ado, I'm gonna jump in right away with the number 3 on our list, which is the Blue Snowball. The Blue Snowball is a microphone I've heard from a long time ago already, and it has been really in the market for quite a long time now, and it is a really good one, to be honest. As you can see, the price here is around $40. It is pretty cheap, especially if you're just starting out. I have to say that the microphones that are coming up are a bit more expensive, but they definitely get the job done too. But this one is definitely a really good one. It's not for nothing also a Amazon Choice, which is a new system. You can get it in 2 colors, by the way. White, I believe, is a token a little bit more than black. I prefer them white too in this case. I definitely will advise you to look around a little bit in detail about all the gear with it. But this one is definitely a really good choice, especially if you're just starting out with your YouTube channel. On number 2, we also have immediately the most expensive one, which is the Audio-Technica A2020. It is like the Blue Snowball, a USB, by the way. It definitely has a good audio quality. I did not buy this one, but I definitely heard and experienced a little bit with this microphone. It is a really good one, and that I definitely advise to you. So if you have the budget, and if you're planning on really upgrading on a really good microphone, and just go for this one. This one is really good. It definitely gives the high quality. Same thing, you can actually get it in different colors, like grayish, and then this one is USB and is white. You can do whatever you want. It is really good quality, and it's a little bit pricey, yes, but once again, it's really worth it. And at number 1, the Blue Yeti microphone. Now, this is by far my favorite, in any case, because it is just an all-over really good microphone that you can have in quite a lot of colors, and it's a good price, to be honest, for a microphone, really. And the thing I also like about this is, and the reason that I put it at number 1, you can get the Blue Snowball for $40. You can get the Audio-Technica A2020 for $150. And this one is just in between. In terms of price and quality, a really good one. And it's like also the one I'm currently recording with. I do use another software, which you can see here, VoiceMeter. I have another tutorial on my channel about that. Should definitely check that out if you want to make your sound better with any microphone. By the way, it works with any microphone, but in this case it is really that the Blue Yeti is definitely a really good choice. It remains a really good choice, and it improves your quality so much. And you can do anything, by the way, of it. It has the multiple options. I don't know if there's another picture of it right now, but you have the 4 multiple options where you can do an interview, a podcast, and just record like now, like I'm doing. And these options are just like really helpful and just making you able to progress in YouTube. So this is the top 3 microphones of 2018 that I will definitely advise you to buy. But with that said, I thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. Subscribe would also be really nice, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.